The Silverson Flashmix is widely used to disperse powders into liquids. It operates on a batch recirculation basis, but there are instances where continuous addition and dispersion of the powder is required. This is one of the most difficult mixing applications. It can be achieved if both the liquid and powder are metered into the powder-liquid mixer, but there are significant difficulties to overcome. If the flow rate of the liquid is not sufficient, the powder-liquid mixer will not be able to absorb the powder at the required rate, and there is a limit to the percentage of powder that can be added in a single pass. If the percentage of powder being added is too low, the powder-liquid mixer can potentially incorporate air. And most importantly, if there is even a momentary bridging of powder in the powder hopper, then liquid will pass through the mixer without any powder being added. Therefore, for most applications, adding powder into liquid continuously in a single pass is not a viable option, and a batch recirculation system is normally recommended because it will overcome these problems and ensure a consistent, homogeneous product. However, there are a number of ways to produce powder liquid dispersions in order to continuously supply processes downstream. The simplest and most common method is to use a powder liquid mixer, such as a Silverson Flashmix, Ultramix, or batch mixer, to disperse the powder on a batch basis and discharge it into a larger holding tank that continuously supplies the downstream process. Another method is to have two process vessels side by side, with the mixing being carried out in one vessel while the finished product in the other vessel is being pumped forward. The system works on an alternating basis. It is also possible to continuously mix the powder and liquid in a vessel with a suitable in-tank agitator, Silverson batch mixer, or Ultramix. The powder and liquid are metered into the tank at the required rate, and after an initial buffer period, the finished product can be drawn off at the same flow rate. The product can be recirculated or discharged through a Silverson inline mixer to improve homogeneity if a conventional agitator is used in the tank. The suitability of these methods is dependent on many factors, such as the type of ingredients being used and the scale of production. But at Silverson, we've got over 75 years experience in powder liquid mixing, so contact us today to discuss how we can help.